Chris Blackie.
Congratulations to the incredible class of 2017. It is an honor to be here to celebrate this occasion with all of you. I first want to thank all of the teachers, administrators, and family members for helping us to reach this point. I challenge all of my fellow graduates to personally thank those who have supported them throughout high school. However, let's be real, today's about us. My original goal of this speech was to truly capture the North Mech experience. In 5 minutes, I was going to perfectly summarize the last 4 years. From the first days of Viking training camp, where we learned the boogaloo and contemplated whether we needed to transfer to avoid the silly dance, to the smell of barbecue floating through the air, which suffocated some, but brought promise of delicious foods to others. Or maybe even the forever changing schedules of enrichment. Don't get me started. The list of experiences that make North Mech unique are endless. As I came up with some of my personal favorite high school moments, I've always found exceptions. It was impossible to come up with a single moment that was the highlight of high school for everyone. Eventually, I came to the realization that this was not one event that could capture each and every one of our high school experiences. I decided that my efforts weren't futile, but simply misguided. I discovered that what makes North Mech great is that it is an environment that cultivates our unique abilities. As graduates of North Mech, we leave with the confidence to embrace our differences. This graduating class of 2017 is going to go on to accomplish incredible feats in many different fields. Our new World Language Program is making students capable of communicating in languages ranging from Spanish to Japanese. Our CTE programs have molded students to be ready for careers in automotive technology, cosmetology, culinary arts, and horticulture. We have AP and IB programs providing new scholastic opportunities, and our ROTC program, which yields to the leaders of tomorrow. To the naked eye, these separate departments may make our school appear segregated, but in fact, it only intensifies our unity. I remember having a conversation with my father about innovation. I shared my fear that we no longer see Thomas Edisons. By this, I mean individual inventors who take ideas and develop a product or organization all by themselves. I was scared, because the idea of needing to be an expert in many different fields to be innovative was intimidating. As technology and knowledge improve, it is impractical to assume that every person can be an expert in every domain of knowledge. However, we don't see famous inventors anymore, not because we've grown lazy or less creative, but because we have found ways to combine our knowledge. It takes a team of experts in individual fields to make a dream into reality. This is what makes our North Mech class great. We have learned to embrace our unique abilities and to work together to apply them. In the 21st century, a team of incredible students can change the world when each brings a rare talent to the table. I bring this up to show that our vast range of departments can bring even more unity. We can all combine our individual attributes. We have seen our students, with many different interests, work together to accomplish incredible feats. We come together to cheer on our football team each fall, and our basketball teams in the winter. Our speech and debate team has established itself as a dominant force in North Carolina, and DECA flexes its muscle on its international level each spring. Not to mention, we do it faster than everyone else with champions on our track team. I knew that we had established an amazing team that I could trust to carry me, literally, at this year's homecoming game as a crowd surfed from the bottom to the top of the student section. I thank all of you for that experience. As we move on with our careers, we will embrace our unique traits with the knowledge that while we may be different, we are stronger together. In celebration of our graduation, we can reflect on how we have learned on the help of our peers and teachers throughout the last 4 years. But like I said in the beginning, today is ultimately about us. As the great Louis Zimmer once said, I'm just doing me, and to me that's what got me this far. Let's all continue to be ourselves, embrace our differences, and celebrate this occasion. Congratulations, class of 2017.